Did you know that the word lesbian comes from the name Lesbos, a Greek island home to the ancient Greek poet Sappho? Sappho was a poet who lived circa 600 BC and is known for her works on the beauty of women and her love for them. Unfortunately, most of her work was destroyed, edited, or fragmented by moralists trying to cover up her love for women. This is where the word sapphic comes from in relation to lesbians, which is an homage to the poet Sappho of Lesbos.